Matt, that was our penultimate run out in pretty sweltering conditions. How have the lads got through that, and how do you think it all went?
Yeah, obviously, unbelievably hot, hence the hats. Take the top of my head. But no, lads were great today. Obviously, so we're getting closer to the start of the season. So it was another step up again. I think the performance was another step up, which was great to see. Some really good stuff in there, some brilliant goals, first and foremost. Obviously, one or two actions that we need to clean up a little bit and improve, but that's always the case. And more minutes in the tank for the lads. So it's a really good exercise today, and we can take loads from it.
Yeah, because a lot of the guys got, you know, full 90 under their belts, didn't they, with the first of the summer. That's always a good staging post for players when you're getting close to the season, to have that 90 in your legs, if you like.
That's it. I think they're desperate to tick that off as soon as they can. Obviously, we've tried to manage minutes throughout pre-season to get them to this point. Obviously, the sort of last half an hour, there's a few changes and stuff, and the game become a little bit scrappy. But you're going to get that with loads of changes. But I think those boys that got 75 and 90 in today will take loads from it, especially in this weather.
Yeah.
And it's something to build on this week now, going into the last game.
Yeah, and you know, the intensity felt like it went up a level as well, Matt, even from Plymouth the other night. You know, is that how you sort of saw it as coaches as well?
Yeah, I think so. I think we built that pretty well. I think the opposition helped as well. Bristol Rovers caused us a few problems today, and they were obviously bang up for it. So it's a really good pre-season friendly to have. Performance stepped up, intensity stepped up, and it'll stand us in good stead leading into next week.
Yeah, and you mentioned the goals. Cameron Congreve's got a particularly good one. You know, he's had a nice week, hasn't he? Extension to his contract. It's been a big year for him so far, hasn't it?
It has, obviously making his debut last season and then coming back, being with us from the off. He deserves everything he gets, Cam. He's a real level-headed lad. Brilliant that he signed his new contract and signing off with a goal today, which is great. A brilliant finish. And actually, it come from the bits we've been working on with him around his recovery runs and defensive responsibilities. And to then go and get a goal off the back of that should hopefully encourage him to continue doing that defensive stuff.
Yeah, and of the new signings, you know, Nathan Wood is the one guy who's maybe not played this way or in this sort of style before. But he seemed to perform strongly today, Matt. Are you happy with the progress he's making and how he's settling in?
Very much so. Nathan's been like a sponge since he's come in, desperate for the info, desperate to ask questions, really willing to listen and improve. And I think today showed that he's really come on since he's been in. And it's exciting. It's exciting what can come from Nathan, because he's certainly got all the attributes and he's desperate to learn.
Yeah. And as we stand here now, in a fortnight, we'll be underway at the New York Stadium. The season will have started. You know, what sort of shape do you think we're in as that draws ever nearer?
Yeah, obviously everyone's very excited already. That's what pre-season's about, building towards that first game. And the lads will be in the best possible shape they can be. They've worked immensely hard for the 4 weeks we've had so far. A couple of weeks to go. Obviously we'll taper down a little bit that final week. Yeah. But the lads have given everything they've got so far, and they've really trained like dogs. They've been brilliant, and I'm sure they'll be ready for that first day.
Yeah, and Joe Allen and Ben Cabango making good progress in their recoveries as well.
They really are. Me and the gaffer took them for a session beforehand today with Matt Wilmot before the game, and worked the pair of them pretty hard. So they're getting there slowly but surely, and they'll be it'll be really good for the squad to have them added to it once they're fully fit.
Great. Thanks, Matt. Cheers.